Yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils when you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? Here comes a blushing bride, the groom is by her side. Up to the altar, just as steady as Gibraltar, while the groom has got the ring. Whistles are made of tin. What do they make foghorns out of?
Boom, boom!
Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils when you hear it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavour on the bedpost overnight? On the bedpost overnight!
Well, then, I love you and I want to hold you tight.
A Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday night on the
Dollar and a dime is a dime.
It's even another chorus, but he hasn't got the time on the bed.